Abraham said, "If I know Israel, that thou art a good man." Try to speak a basically a clean tackle, but if they got the ball, really, but it is a free kick and the decision of the ref, so yeah. Intending to kick it, yeah, I know, that was an easy save, but any goalkeeper to make that was saying that. If you're not more content, I would say it is. Orden should have gave it to Vinicius Junior. He's going to shoot tonight. They're not really letting him. They haven't got a chance yet, but he's okay. No, what have I done?
Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, it's the ability of the ball that makes him such a strong player. He can go past defensive leads, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Not really the ideal clearance. Timely intervention.
Good tackle. Yeah, that's a dirty tackle. That should be a left RCM card for me. Good. We've only had one chance. I did not know that was a derby, but it is. With a derby now, is it? Benzema got it. I'll just give it to Finn. Vinicius Junior. God, this is going to be nice. Vinicius Junior. Shoots. And he scores. Well, it's fair enough. Vinicius Junior is a good player. I think he is Brazilian, isn't he? I see now. I'm the youngest gaming YouTuber, I think. Definitely the youngest one. good save there. That was really, I should have crossed that in. Goalkeeper's for the back. Oh, I was about to shoot the entire range, I don't know why. Because I've got a literal taken out there. Oh, I love my goal. Depends on what I'm
just 1 minute of stoppage time, saving officials. And he's lost custody of the ball.
I'm just going to shoot before. Imagine basketball. Oh, what are you doing there?
And the first half is in the history books here.
If you didn't want to always put Cardiff, you're going to play any games of win. You're only going to play the games of Cardiff. I think we're going to win. We got Cardiff as a friend tomorrow. I think we're going to win the game, so I will film a game of Cardiff as a friend tomorrow. Don't worry. Yeah, we will put the Arden in that game because, you know, Red and Arden are bad. They are a good team for Arden. Just literally doing football, sort of tackling passes.
Excellent defending.
Oh, that was a dirty tackle on that. Then we'll go red card. Yeah, that's FIFA hack. If we want to finish, we'll make a stop jump. Why? Yeah, that was me jumping, sorry. I'm trying to know why. It's because I'm just looking at the tire. Oh, yeah, I had a red card. Yeah, I would say that was a red card. Why is only people guy failed on stuff? Because this guy, you know, he climbed a bar. Yeah, it's but you know. I've did a card a couple of words. I don't think it'd be proud of that challenge. And it's left to the league to decide what happens next.
And from making an impact in the wrong way to doing so in the wrong fashion.
I'm not the youngest best FIFA player, I'm not the youngest person. I'm not the youngest class. A lie, I'm in the world's class. I still win. Should I win the second best for legendary?
And he's given us away. Well, what more can you say?
That's
your giving at its very best. Let's
see about
the delivery.
A very effective clearance. I'm not actually going to spend my money. It looks promising. This is a deep like this. Might be a dangerous game. Oh! Putting his body on the line. That's it. Oh, no!
Pressing really high.
Oh, I'm making all these day tackles. I'm gonna make an episode. I'm gonna take a tackle. Cause. Some players I don't know how to pronounce, but I'm gonna put this guy on it. No, this guy is better than I put that guy on.
Well,
just a review, rather than a caution, Stuart. Well, it's not a bad tackle, and the referee's got that right. I've watched this YouTube show, yeah, and it said, someone in the live stream said, what's your favourite football? Hashtag soccer team. And it says, Cristiano Ronaldo, silly. No, not like Cristiano Ronaldo. He thought his name's Cristiano Ronaldo, but he's Cristiano Ronaldo. And I think, it's silly. That's just dumb. I can't get it. Now it's 3-1. do think Hart is going to win, but I'm not going to inform it. I just don't feel like it will.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they can score a handful of goals here.
I want it, but there is some good. Into the last 15 minutes of action. It's going to be 3-2. They're a good team, they're doing good passing.
Far from a slow challenge. Will the referee produce a card? And it is a booking, and their approach is nothing short of feisty. Well, they have to keep their discipline here. They can't afford to lose another player.
My friend holds me out for talking now for the video. I used to, that was going for like one video. But while I was missing the video, I deleted it down. It's kind of bad, you know. Until I knew him. I'm doing penalties up there.
It's a different thing. Great strength and a composed finish under pressure. That's what our last goal.
Why do you think there's any music for it? They're playing good football there. They are playing good football. Anyways, if I log on to this thing screen, I'm like, well, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna miss on my YouTube. Really, I have. This could be another goal here. That's good. Maximum. Alright, yes, I will do a card of this. It's red in. Red. I don't care, I'm not on this class. I don't care, I'm not on this class. I'm not super proud. So, yeah, away, because cards bad away. Guys, if you did not know this one, my first game has this one, Z, and I'm not red. No, we got Brighton. Brighton. We'll be talking about this one. But I do like Brighton's away kit. I'm joking, I don't really like it, but I do like the home kit. It's serious, right? No. Alright, let's play. Start doing a career mode video, but well, maybe no, I don't know. Yeah, Reading Stadium 18 again. I didn't know when referees wait for blue boots. So I'm pretty sure, did they actually wait for blue boots? I don't know if they do wait for blue boots. They don't deserve to be 91st, they deserve to be like 2nd, a couple of times. I think it was 2 last couple of games. There has to be a foul. He says no card, the ref. At least should have been the yellow card, to be honest.
Might just be lucky it's so early on. Have to be careful now.
Aidan Flint did not head that good. He is good at heading, Aidan Flint, but didn't really flip there. Last time we thought we were doing against Swansea, we didn't. Alright, let's just not talk about my comments. Last time I played Unreading on FIFA, we had fun I did not film it because I was not really doing YouTube back then. Oh, that was a bad idea. Imagine if you were going to shoot and shot at someone. Shot, I don't think that's the word. Oh, imagine if we scored. What a goal. What a goal. Fabulous goal. Fabulous. Fabulous goal. That's just a fabulous goal. Lovely finish. Post. Then in. Good enough for the goalkeeper. Not good enough for the goalkeeper. I don't think they deserve to be in 21st. I've said that a few times. It's 2-0. This game is too easy now. So first of all, it wasn't easy. Now it's just easy. The only thing like 3-2 is it? Last game? 3-2. What the? Oh, what was that? Oh, how is that power, you idiot? Oh, these commentators do my head in. They always do. Do we care? No. I thought that said goal substitution. Yeah, I'm going to penalty shootout or something if this does end with 2-2. Watch this video here. Do you want to talk? Hugo, no! Oh my god, yeah! Another 3-2 victory! If we keep this on, if we keep this 3-2-1. Oh, tiny! Where's he at? He's been there for ages! The world of that.